big companies, we take the board out of the board, which makes nothing, I guess.
3J is the human resources. Edward is the paper. Warren is Mr. Ideas. Caden is the manager. Shashank is the calculator and CEO. And Vibes is the
engineer.
The problem is that we need more toys like notebooks and bones that combine them. And other things we can destroy. And I would go and combine them.
Our business concept. We all really don't know what business concept means, but we think it means who you're selling it to and how you're going to sell it. So we're targeting kids from 10 to 16 years old, and we're going to sell it on Amazon and eBay because that guy said so. And we're also going to write it out for birthday parties.
Of course, you're not going to be bored. Shooting things is awesome. And you are never going to be bored because you can always get more enemies and more extensions and nerf guns for your drones. It's like a build your own drone.
How much it costs when I found it? The super drone costs $44 and make and sell for $65. The target drones with programming and targets cost $5 to make and sell for $15 for 8 of them. As I said in the previous slide, you could buy engine, propeller, gun, and body extensions, which you could use to make the ultimate drone. You could buy extension for the target drone.
Different solutions. Technology though is bad because it hurts your eyes, and so you can only play so many before boredom. And last but not least, you can read a book, which is a good solution. But I was gonna ask Parkinson's.
Thank you.